Today is a day for the climbers. The team leaders should have their work cut out, and they're going to have to count on the support of their teammates. Alone, it looks difficult unless an ideal opportunity offers itself. Breakaway! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. Whoa! There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. An attack is launched! That's more than 2 minutes separating them! The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The pack is reducing the advantage with every turn of the pedal. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. Breakaway! That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's now more than a minute between them. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. The peloton has slowed down a bit. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. The tempo has slowed down. Something might be cooking. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. The pace has slowed somewhat. It's perhaps due to fatigue, but I'd bet on some sort of tactical choice. Uh-oh, the pack is quickening the pace. We're in for a great finish. The line is not far off, and the riders are really going to have to hang in there on this climb. That's one attack that's going to leave a good few in its wake. We've selected the following highlights for you. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. Oh boy, they're attacking a long way from home. And he sprints away in attack! There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack! It's an attack! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. An attack is launched. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. Thank you. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Attack from a rider. Kilometers to the finish line. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group.
Victory for Jens de Buchrer.
Now for the race highlights.